The Young and the Restless spoilers, Monday, May 31st, Nick will talk to Adam about all the problems he has caused Chelsea. Nick said that Adam should have specific solutions to help Chelsea get out of prison. In the coming weeks, with the arrival of Noah, Victor will give Noah the job offer he has in mind, but Nick won't think his son will accept it. There will be conflicts. Conflict broke out between Noah and Adam. Apparently, Noah hated Adam and got burned the last time he tried to work in the family business. Sally is intending to approach Noah for revenge. Will Noah be lured by Sally? He will think that Noah can use many of his talents and hopes that this may lead to a permanent position for Noah. Victor is trying to recall Noah to work with Newman Media. Victor would think this would be a great opportunity to give New Hope free publicity and a new platform. Nick will vow to support whatever Noah decides before the talk turns to business venture between Newman Media and New Hope. Although Nick is supportive of Noah, but Adam seems to not favor Noah's appearance. He will assume that Victor is working in a certain way because he is pushing the Brotherhood very hard. Victor doesn't want tensions in the company, causing disunity when work. Victor wouldn't see anything wrong with wanting Adam and Nick to leave their feud behind them. He would love the idea of the boys working together, so Nick would agree to talk to Devin Hamilton and think about it. Victor will be making plans this week to visit Chelsea shortly after, and will point out that he has a special interest in his grandson's mother. Adam will receive a call and learn that Chelsea will stay in the mental hospital. She's in the process of Michael's interrogation. Victor's also trying to find ways to protect Chelsea from outlaws. Chelsea will counter that she's fine and doesn't need the help they put out there. She will remind Victor that it was all a ruse. Predictably, the trial will soon take place in the next week. Victor will think that Chelsea was wrong and much worse than she is willing to admit herself. Victor will never know the secrets behind Chelsea and Billy's support. The Y&R scenario is increasingly tense with the return of Noah, possibly a threat to Adam. The audience will be curious for the upcoming trial. Victor will continue to try to build a new version of his empire, so stay tuned for Y&R. Y&R channel will have other exciting Young and the Restless reveals, updates, and news to read on, so check back often.